actually, we want to really invest in experimental research. Experimental research, like the third pillar next to theoretical research and computational research. And of course, in the disciplines of chemical science and chemical engineering, also in the discipline of nanotechnology, this is really extremely important.
The outcome of this project is two research buildings where we bring together professors from different disciplines and enable them to carry out their experimental research. Leuven Nano Center is the prime location where we install scientific equipment for research at the nanoscale for all our departments in the group Science, Engineering and Technology. The other building, Leuven Chem and Tech, is where we carry out experimental research, chemical research from molecule to product and process. The two buildings are conceived in a flexible way and are open for our researchers to install new equipment in the future.
I'm very happy here because also, as I said, because of the proximity to other good groups, but also to the proximity to my students. We now all sit next to each other. Communication is much better, interaction is much more intensive.
On one hand, we try to develop new materials we want to integrate in microelectronics. And on the other hand, we try to develop new ways of integrating chemistry in 3D printing. So, to me, the most positive aspect of working in this new building is to be able to work with new technologies and new materials in a safe, high-tech environment, and to be able to do this in a close proximity to experts in chemistry, in high-precision engineering, and in microelectronics and manufacturing.
I'm sure the new infrastructure will bring together all these people from research activities ranging from either physics, chemistry or engineering, bioengineering, metallurgy, etc. Just the fact that you bring them together, that they are in contact on a daily basis, will automatically lead to future common projects.
We collaborate with the membrane synthesis group, and also we try to share analytical equipment which allows us to optimally invest our resources. Leuven Chem & Tech meets all the technical and safety standards which are needed and are imposed by the regulatory instance.
So my group is interested in the formation of new blood vessels. And traditionally, of course, you have medical doctors and biologists who study this. And they study this from the point of view of trying to develop new therapies. Now, we as engineers, we're also interested in the study of blood vessel formation, but we study it from a different angle. It turns out that in order to form blood vessels, it's really important that the cells that make up the vessels, that they can actually apply forces to the tissues in which they try to migrate, in which they try to form a new vessel.
Yeah, the type of research we do here is related to creating all kinds of small, extremely small sensors and actuators out of silicon, but also out of plastics and new materials, and try to combine that to devices, to create devices for example, medical implants. creating new things, building new frontiers, especially in bio applications, but also new materials, fuel cells and much more.
The most positive thing for us will be the proximity to the chemists, so to the researchers doing chemical applications, so that we can share our developments in terms of reactor design, novel processes with them and apply to their problems. It's state of the art, the lab arrangement is custom made for us, so it fits our needs in terms of connections, gases, electricity, so it was perfect for us to move our equipment there.
With these two buildings, K11 confirms its worldwide leading position as an experimental research university. This is the place where K11 builds the future of chemistry and nanotechnology.